was like 3 years old, and we were watching the Olympics. And the next morning, he woke up saying, "Your marks, get set, go," and sprinted out of the room. And from that day on, it was just one of the fastest kids around. He's really realizing like he's his only competition, so he's like racing against himself at this point in time. I ask him this all the time. I say, "What would you rather do, track or football?" He always say both. "I want to do both, Daddy." Now, you know, we did a little bit of research, and it's like 40 players who actually went to the Olympics and played in the NFL. So, you know, I guess that's the goal we're aiming for.